Hey Jan, now today we're going to show you how to do some vinyl wrapping on your car. So vinyl wrap comes in all different types of colours and comes in solid or metallic, it comes in carbon fibre. We've chosen carbon fibre, and why is that?
To make the car go faster, because it's going to be lighter after it's carbon fibre.
Yeah, so we're going to make the car lighter and that's going to make it go faster. So we're going to need a heat gun for the job and also some vinyl wrap, which we got off eBay, so
should be pretty easy.
Let's go.
sticking down all the edges so it doesn't peel off in a few months.
I hope not. So how much lighter is this gonna make my ute?
It's gonna be about 8.5.
8.5? Mad. Well, there you go, we wrapped our bonnet in carbon fibre and now the car is 8.5 lighter. So what did you reckon about that?
Yeah, it worked out good. We've never really done it before, so without much experience, we seemed to get a pretty good job.
Yeah, we stuffed it up a couple of times, we just kept going on and pulled it tighter and got that heat into it and it came out smoother.
Yeah, there you go. We got all the bubbles out, so
good. Till next time. Let's see how the car can handle now that it's 8 miles.